Hi, my name is Isabel.
And my name is Shwela.
We're going to be doing the BFG. Means
the best friend giant. It's by Ronald Dahi. We think it's a good fit for 3rd to 6th graders.
Maybe adults, but we have to read the passage to see how many people like it. I would say I would give this book and the movie a thumbs up.
So the movie is based off of this book, so the book came first and then the movie. So I'm going to be reading some online reviews from real people. I am a 9-year-old and I have read a lot of Ronald Dahi books. For summer at my reading school, this was one of the books I could read. So I was so excited to be able to read another book by Ronald Dahi. I finished reading this book before the movie came out, and I thought the book was fun to read. Even though the main character is a giant, the book is a scary. So I think the kids would enjoy it. Sometimes I needed help understanding some of the words that they have to use. I enjoyed this book just as much as the other Ronald Dahi books. Now I'm going to be reading another passage.
And actually, that girl who was just saying that, I think she said that it was a thumbs up too.
She really loved it. Love reading to my grandchildren. My 8-year-old granddaughter tried to read, but the giant's words were too hard, and it kind of discouraged her. But for me, it was fun to read out loud the book to them. So that means even adults can enjoy the BFG.
So we're just saying,
it's not just a good fit for 3rd to 6th graders. It's other people can read it, but we think that like kindergarten, 1st graders, 2nd graders, sometimes the words are a little bit too hard.
But we're just saying, if you're someone smart in 2nd grade, you can read that book.
If you really like reading.
Mm-hmm. As you see, I love reading.
And I love it too. We both think the BFG is an awesome book.
So we're just saying, everyone out there,
you should read it.
Yes.
So that's all we have about the BFG.